I'm pleased to welcome Maputaland as a very special new hope spot. Maputaland is a transfrontier hope spot that includes a unique 200-mile stretch of coastline straddles South Africa and Mozambique in the West Indian Ocean. Part of this hope spot has been designated a World Heritage Site for its biodiversity, unique ecosystems, and universal natural value. Champions and partners are working together to celebrate the region as a whole and encourage looking at this area through one lens, as opposed to two geographical regions separated by a political border. In winter, thousands of humpback whales migrate northward along the coast to calve before returning to Antarctica in summer. Some of the largest fish-spawning aggregations in the world happen here on these reefs, with thousands of giant trevally coming together from South Africa and Mozambique every summer. The coast is home to some of the highest diversity of sharks and rays, many of which are threatened with extinction. It is also critical for the endangered leatherback and loggerhead sea turtles that use the coastline to lay eggs every summer. Such events highlight the importance of transfrontier cooperation and conservation management. We congratulate Hope Spot champions Grant Brokensha, conservationist, natural history filmmaker, and founder of the Bigger Picture Films, and Marcos Pereira, marine biologist and co-founder of the Likhulu Foundation. We also want to acknowledge Dr. Ryan Daly as scientific advisor to the Hope Spot, who has been conducting transfrontier research on sharks and fish for over a decade. We celebrate the Maputaland Hope Spot for its incredible biodiversity found in the ocean, as well as for the people who call this place home and are an integral part of the tourism and diving community. We're so pleased to be working with you to bring about enhanced protection for now and far into the future.